unfortunately for Lion Boy.
Who?
You know, the one that turns into a big old lion.
Boy. Whatever. It's too bad for Lion Boy. You know, the one that turns into a big wolf?
Lion. Lion. I did not say wolf. What?
Yes, you did.
No, I did not. Stop.
Oh my god.
What?
It's hot in here.
Turn on there.
What is our mission this time? The portobello mushroom ICBM. Order? Okay.
Tell me, Tiki.
What?
Why aren't you turning it on?
What? You did that thing again where you told me to turn it on and then you say, tell me, Tiki, as if I'm supposed to say something about it.
Hmm? Yes.
Your little brain.
Turn it on.
No.
I won't show up anymore.
Don't do that to Tiki.
Then turn it on. Don't suffer just because you think I'm annoyed by it. I'm not. I wish I had something like that. You'd hear it in every single one of your videos. Pod launch initiated.
My blanket because it's soaked.
Oh god.
Yep. The back of my chair is wet. That's how hot Tiki is in this fucking room when I'm playing games like this.
I have my window open, that's my AC. And when it's become summer, it's no longer, it doesn't work anymore. It just makes it worse in my room. That's what I saw you tried to do. Oh, shit. Damn it! I stopped them all from calling in help, but then...
What?
Oh, it was one of those fucking jump pack guys that detonate when they die. Fuck! He's right in my face. I didn't.
I think he likes it. Oh god.
I don't know.
No!
What? He launches himself forward into me when I can't. What is so funny?
I can't breathe! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Stop.
Oh my god.
What is so funny?
Oh.
What is so funny, Tiki? Tell me.
You.
By doing what? Huh?
Thank you.
How?
That fence gate makes no sense. I see a gun turret in the distance. Oh, I see, is it? There's anti-air guns.
sample collected for democracy.
You don't need that.
Why not?
Of course, the only Mario thing you'd know about is a meme.
Why do you know what that is?
Because you always say it.
Oh.
And I know fucking Mario is a Nintendo product, not a PlayStation product, so that's 100% a fucking meme.
Come on.
Cute little sound.
There's a razor trying to get me, I don't remember. I wonder if this works on this.
This gun sucks.
What? What?
Ow!
Another flash camp. They take our citizens and collect them for some reason.
Because that's what they wear, skulls on their head. I'm assuming it's, I don't know, maybe they just want to be more human.
Well, they used to be cyborgs once, but not anymore. So maybe they're... That is kind of fucked up.
That's alright.
No, it's one of our people. It's shredded.
Not anymore, it's dead. It's just meat now.
Wow, you are. So if you saw me, like, at the end of Devilman Crybaby...
Tiggy would be dead.
Oh, that's just me. Why?
Because Tiggy can't live with that.
Well, I would be just meat.
No.
So... What do you mean, no? It's different if it's me?
Uh-huh.
That's not how that works.
That is how that works.
It's bias.
No, people put importance over themselves and other people more than everybody. That's what self-preservation is. Oh god. Oh!
No! No!
I hate those things.
Reinforcing!
I remember MVP so fucking pissed at us.
What?
MVP is getting really pissed at us things when we're playing.
Were they?
Yeah, they didn't say. Or no, eventually started getting a bit miffed by those things. But apparently like some more than the bug things that leap with their wings at you.
Yeah, nothing is more annoying than the charger. Actually, I mean the hunter.
Yeah, I haven't seen that invisible one anymore.
Yeah, they decided, I don't know.
They decided to not breed them.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining. I don't think we're gonna win.
Yeah, we will.
That is a lot of dudes right there.
Yeah.
I don't know. Guns.
That means no. Yep, that's why I can't bring my acorn anymore.
Found something!
Alright, help bomb.
Oh my god, you almost died.
Can't you let the taste of freedom?
Not where I wanted to lay. Laser! Ugh.
Oh, laser. Oh. I may need to borrow one of your heals. I have none.
That's not borrowing, because you're not giving it back. Unless you want to give it to me.
What? Alright, I forgot a thing. Laser had death flame, but I didn't even see any, so...
Well, I didn't either. It seems to be a bit buggy, the flames.
Yeah, I guess that's what's been happening. There's not really visible flames in the area. We have obliterated... have obliterated inequality.
Sample collected.
I don't know what I see, and it shows like a fucking load of the robots.
Oh, it's like propaganda, I guess, in this case.
Last reload.
Help me. Stop watching it sink.
Engaging terminal.
Report to the system.
No. Do you want to get spanked?
Actually, I need to go pull that video up again. It's such a...
No!
Yes!
No!
I love that! Oh, that's so funny.
What are you doing? No! We don't have the time!
Okay, fine. I'll just point it up.
No, you're not. You're gonna close it, too.
No?
Yes.
Why? Tell me why.
Fine, tell me why.
Yeah. Tell me! Tell me, Tiggy.
He was under pressure because all of his brothers just died.
I guess. Well, they're brothers for him, but our people aren't brothers for you.
Well, of course not, because they have equality. We have inequality.
What happened to my fucking cave? It's rips now.
Stop.
All right, here we go. Tiggy sensitivity is important. That's what we're wearing on our backs. Capes, Tiggy.
Stop.
It is our Helldiver cape.
Are you gonna get a bullet hole somewhere? I have ran out of grenades.
Nothing I'm gonna have to use.
Whoa. Oh no, what are you doing?
I'm just having rocket punch.
Nope. Wait, okay. What?
Dad do his own weapon. It's very sad for him.
A very sad Tiggy. Yes.
Rare sample acquired.
2% Tiggy.
Why? Why Tiggy?
Score next. No, no! Yes.
Okay, why?
Because it's adorable. Acquired 5 XP. For what?
I don't know. I just had to work. Maybe we were gifted that by Super. Okay, guys.
Gun in the game.
What is
the scythe?
Why? Why is that?
Because he said so.
Yeah.
on it. I'm on it.
What are you doing?
I'm literally just waiting. Wait, I'm not watching that yet. I'm waiting until the mission's over for that.
No, don't watch it, period.
I do want to see it.
No.
For some reason. I'm so glad I made you play that game. Maybe one day you'll play Jedi Academy for me.
I did.
But you didn't beat it.
Well, no, I lost my save file on my old hard drive.
Oh, you just start a new B. Let's play again.
ICBM that.
We'd be wiped off the map. That's it.
What?
What?
What the fuck?
I was burned to death.
Threw me what off the fucking cliff.
What the fuck? Okay.
The mushroom cloud looks like shit. They could work on that a little bit.
It's because of the clouds. It's because of the clouds.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
I can call my laser down unless you've got it.
Oh.
Ah!
What the fuck? Jesus, chicken.
That was a MG34 bullet in your brain. Okay. Are we ignoring the big base?
No, we're gonna do it. I'm just grabbing this.
Well, I'm going to... When we do it, I'm gonna just use my laser on it, because I'm sure the laser's... What the fuck is going on? What?
Whoa. Suppressing fire match.
Oh god, we're surrounded.
The enemy is everywhere.
No?
Yes. I still need to play that again.
Yeah, with Tiggy.
Really? Tiggy? Tiggy's already played a bunch of it. Unless you're starting over, weren't you LPing him?
Why do you always bring up the LP part of it? That was literally like 3 years ago.
I know, but you never finished it. Right?
Yeah. Finished the first one.
Yeah, I know, but are you gonna continue that?
No, I'm not interested in playing. But yes, I did lose my save file again, so I'd have to start over.
You're not interested in playing what?
I'm not interested in replaying Mass Effect 2 right now.
Why is that?
That's the most, like, tedious of the three games for me.
I still want to play Mass Effect 3 multiplayer with you, which we'd have to reinstall.
Well, I'd love for you to do stuff with Tiggy.
Tiggy just wants to... do that. Tiggy just wants to do that. So you can play the Volus Engineer?
Stop! Don't be mean.
What? Oh, hi.
Think he wants to play?
Yeah, of course you do. Fucking AI apologist.
Nothing wrong with that. They're people too.
And no, they're robots.
The smart more of them they are together, the smarter they get, and they achieve sentience.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. Where are we going?
We were just. I was getting my stuff back after destroying the stuff. Now I'm being sawed.
Not Tiggy! Oh, forgot I still had a secondary. I just missed every shot. Oh my god, the turrets!
Oh shit.
I'm gonna run up there and I'm gonna put my laser down. I'm sure they'll be able to destroy it. I just need you to draw its fire for about half an hour.
No, he's looking towards you now.
Watch! Watch!
Yeah. Watch out for that blink. Oh, now he's looking towards me.
Just hold it off.
Oh.
No! No, they fucking shot the mushroom things and blew me off.
Oh, they're looking at you now.
Shit. Here, just keep it. There's a tank.
What? Oh, shit. Well, maybe.
Okay, I'm just throwing it in there. I'm dead.
No.
I'm dead.
Ah!
Okay. There, they destroyed one turret. There goes both turrets. Maybe destroy the tank too, please.
No, he wants to zap them boys.
No, shit. There's the tank.
I need this.
Ah!
Whoa, I need this already. Okay.
Dude, hockey noises.
Okay. Stop.
Whoops, hit the Q button.
Why did you turn that?
Because I wanted to hear.
There's two!
What?
I've been controlled. And I got blown towards it.
I saw that.
Orbital inbound. Oh my fucking god. Okay, one of their turrets turned around. Now I'm burning to death.
Oh my god, they just shot me off the fucking ass. What?!
Oh, okay. Killed by me? I don't think so. I was just running.
Oh, that's you, damn it.
There it is. Democracy's on its way.
Well, that was one of them.
Yes. Oh, stop! And then I get blown onto the ground for the other tank to shoot me while I'm laying on the ground.
Was it the mushroom thing?
I don't know. Something made me fly. I have.
Oh no, they blew the wall open! Oh, there's a tank here. That's probably why.
Some tank foundry? What's with all these fucking tank has? Oh, they're scrapping destroyed. They're destroyed tanks. Where did my dead ass?
Holy grenade!
Dead ass. There's dead over here. Ow!
And I get it. Fuck.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Alright, can this thing stop looking at me? I am the one with the auto cannon. I could destroy this thing extremely easily. Jesus Christ.
I'm right next to it, but oh, he's looking at me.
That's all I needed to do, but it. But now I'm being burned alive. Oh my god.
Oh god, I'm going way ahead.
Okay. We need to go this way.
Requesting
What?
Why did your blood splat onto me? Blood on my face.
I want something that appears on my face.
Wow, that's kind of cool. It's like a little inlet with a bunch of water crashing in the rocks. You just take a screenshot.
I think you want something of yours on my face.
My hand.
What?
My hand.
No.
My foot.
Yes, well, sure.
You may proceed to extraction.
That's not what Tiggy was thinking.
Okay.
Does Tiggy need to explain to you what it is?
No. No. I am well aware.
What?
We always seem to get the extraction when there's about 3 minutes left.
What did you say about Tiggy?
I said I know I'm well aware.
What? Huh?
Were you sitting still?
Yeah, I'm just crouched up here. They shot one through the mist at you.
Uh huh.
shit, my arm can really throw far.
Smell good one, preparing for touchdown.
Of course he jumps next to me when I use that.
Of course he jumped next to accuracy was higher than Tiki's.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.